are on a 1 year anniversary, which makes next episode, season 5, episode 1, the 50th episode. So, right now Zach Morris is
panning. Panning the camera.
Left to right.
Yes. Panning.
All the beautiful people. Panning.
We panned away and too late, bro. Never mind.
We have Michaela on there. We have Jared
on there.
Is that our
only
two guests
we have
here?
Yeah, that is our two thus far. Where did S00? Where did he go?
Oh, S00.
Is he here?
S00 is somewhere chilling in the background.
He's here, right?
He's here,
right? What's here? Where did he go? Should I go search for him?
Go search for B-Boy Costco?
Okay. Can you keep this going? I think so.
Okay, go.
Okay, I'm going to go in front of the camera. I'm going in front of the camera. That's not good.
Search for B-Boy Costco. Want to get in one? Shout out to Kendrick. Kendrick gave us these legs. His kids to give us these beautiful legs. Shout out, Kendrick. Shout out. Thank you very much. Shout out to Brandon Jenner. We're coming through in the clutch, which is Zach Morris' number one topic. We also like to thank Keith. He is in Baltimore right now. Who else is from Baltimore.
For what?
Huh?
Not currently?
Yeah. Any OG players, you know? Football players, basketball players, baseball players.
He said Henry.
And he said Henry. Baltimore team. One of those power players.
Baltimore team?
A Baltimore player.
Baltimore Orioles. There's Billy Rickman.
Oh, yeah, there's Billy Rickman.
There's Marty Reynolds.
Did you find...
They're finishing the eating.
Okay.
Mark Reynolds?
Okay. Wow.
Mark Reynolds was
he's
a hacker.
Yeah,
S-Double's coming.
I can't forget about Ray Lewis, though.
Ray Lewis, yeah.
Ray Lewis, the murderer.
Trent Dilfer for the win,
bro. What a whole
Trent Dilfer.
Yeah, for the win.
You know what I said, Baltimore is there.
What kind of keys in Baltimore? We don't know why.
Sponsors, wait for a while. But we are on 49 next week. I'll take a vacation.
We are? You'll take a vacation?
We're going to school.
Are we taking?
No need to do that.
Wait, I got a guest plan. Wait, here. There's some talk amongst ourselves. I got a guest for next week. I'm going to have to move it if we're taking a break. Stop, we're going to be arguing in the air.
I know what the guest is.
You know what the guest is?
Did you get it confirmed?
Kevin? Yes.
Come on, do you want to say it with people?
Watch or not, come on. Should I say it? Who's going to say it?
Well, maybe if you say it, it'll cover out.
No, people will be excited, yeah. I got Malika Lincoln.
Oh, there we go.
Malika Lincoln says she's going to show up next week, bro. Malika
on the news.
She's on the news.
Anyone who...
She's Hawaiian.
She's Hawaiian. I was looking up Hawaiian name. Why is Lincoln one? Captain Cook, right?
Captain Cook,
they ate them. Got them up, you
know.
Chicken.
Everybody is right.
Yes.
Right?
They all go to your mail.
Is she coming up?
Guaranteed she went to
my mail.
I mean, does anybody here went to my mail? You can just yell it now and see what happens.
Do it!
Anybody went? Anybody? Yes, everyone, as expected. You're actually believing in the Kamehameha?
No, why not?
This guy is OC's finest right now.
OC's finest.
OC's finest. Not the rapper, OC Orange County.
Kalani? Anybody from Kalani? Kalani High School? Which was three times over.
The school,
high
the high school,
school
year.
Year,
yes.
Last year.
Well, let's talk about this. Since we're talking about high school, let's do a little topic before we bring in Creed.
Yes.
We have to acknowledge over the past year there was one show that we talked about throughout the year that I think needed to get its respect. That it didn't get enough respect.
Right, right.
And it's the show. It's on the K5, the whole team. It's Academic Hawaii.
There you go.
That team. It's kind of weird, but it's a show in case anyone doesn't know. It's a quiz show of all the high schools, private school, Charter School, Neighbor Island, and they all battled out. And the last 2 years was won by
Public School,
which was Kaiser High School. Kind of public school. The alumni of whom?
Chelsea-less.
There you go.
Chelsea-less.
Yes.
Everyone wants to hear from Kaiser.
Anybody from Kaiser? Because you guys are smart, bro.
Kaiser? No?
Everybody else, stupid. Little didn't make it, bro.
One of the
first round knockout.
Our band's good, though.
Well, in all fairness, Ilani knocked out first round. 2 years in a row.
Everybody crying.
Crying.
We did have a support, though.
One of them support.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, audience, there's a baby doing a lot. Oh, yeah? Really? You're not going to hear what the other people are saying? We have to give respect to the show. I'm the only one that in Hawaii, aka Jawai, that's what we call Hawaii. That's another thing that we started because of the king of Jawai who created the shirts that said Jawai, which was created by DJ Liger Woods.
Right.
Who created the term Jawai because there's Jawai in music.
Yes.
So he said, if there's Jawai in music, why don't we just call it Jawai? Ingenious.
That is a whole brand.
Yes.
Jawai. Is King Jawai coming to this gallery?
King Jawai, he's making rounds right now.
Wow, we need King Jawai. Anyway.
Who knows where he's at? I just want to say shout out to Kaiser High School.
Shout out to Kaiser.
You know,
shout out to
people. People are indirectly clapping, I think, about Kaiser. I don't know.
I'm sorry.
Probably not.
It's his birthday. It's today.
It's Kaiser's birthday. Kaiser turns.
Henry J. Kaiser.
Henry J. Capono Kaiser. Did not go from MS school. So with that said,
he's a developer, right?
Probably. Alexander Bowman.
Speaking of
developers.
Different shows. So let us just go down the line. Things we've covered.
Okay.
So,
what did we cover?
We also covered, and I'm going to blank.
Here we go, I told you, bro. Write notes.
But you have to push your notes, bro.
I have to have them right now.
Oh, there we go, bro.
So let's just
I'm looking for the notes.
Okay.
There we go.
Let's go into some topics here. Okay, so I got to ask you this. We never talked about this shit.
Okay.
The movie Wonder Woman. Did you see this?
I didn't see it, bro. But my homie Wando watched it 5 times, bro. He'll call me up.
He watches every movie 5 times, bro.
5 times, get the DVD, the Blu-ray, the Betamax, the VHS, the DVD, the CD, get the cassette, bro.
Get the pager fire.
He's probably listening to this right now.
Probably. He's a little, I don't know. Who do you want to see?
I think it's legit.
Someone's got to go see it. Okay, so I want to throw that at you. Okay, I want to ask you. Do you know about Little Yachty? He wants to get paid for getting beaten up. You heard about this?
She knows.
You know about Little Yachty? He wants to get paid to get beaten up by wrestlers. Why?
I don't know why.
How big is Little Yachty? Is that a dude or? No, he's small. He's little.
What's the money?
He's tall.
That's right. And he wears glasses. He carries a purse.
You can put him in a character.
He'd be a heel. Man,
there
you go. See, what I'm doing. See?
Millennial comes through.
You mentioned Little Yachty. No one.
Definitely, like, wanted to check you guys out, you know, because on your anniversary,
yes,
I wanted to witness like that this was real, the Donnie's. That was probably
I don't have a license for anything, bro. So Creed, what's the latest that you're working on? Do you have anything in the works? Any new albums coming out?
So actually, I've been working on like, it's kind of like independently, like on a solo project that I'm just working on behind the scenes. We're working with a lot of the younger generation MCs now. So big ups like Paradigm, Bilal Diamond, Dirty Jam, like a lot of those cats and now. Like definitely trying to get people back to my roots. So a couple of my tracks that I'm trying to like release to on a solo tip is like I'm working with I Am Mike. So I Am Mike's got some hits like in store, so like we're gonna be trying to revamp that. And also with the City Limits, I mean,
so people don't know what it's in.
City Limits is it's a live band. White hip hop, we're just kinda, you know, like bring that live essence to that boom bap era. But yeah, like big ups to the homie Jay Drums, Ty, Eli, DJ. So but yeah, definitely, you know,
so Creed is all about he must look like that was that worse. So there's not the Castro City.
When you get older, you get tired. And really, I try to stay within the boundaries. Believe me, it's my MO. I want to see the good people bully. The good looking people there. When I don't get bullied, I'm like, I got it.
We talked about this on our podcast before, but we can say that, remember? I didn't say everything has
copyright. Everything has copyright.
I think I agree with that. Like anything past copyright is country.
Right.
Because I think like Webhall, like I know like the origin is like definitely like the whole cane field attraction, but I think for me like it's just more the but it's becoming like a town. It's crazy because like Webhall, it's like forgotten child, in essence. Like, you never really see, like, I mean, like, maybe if only if I'm wrong, but, like, you won't see too much, and I would like to see this. A lot of, like, MCs come out of high college, like, it's very, like, derivative of, like, these guys that are called Boy and French, and also, like, Homicide.
Right. You have a lot of talent,
though. I
think so. That's what we're about. That's the first people I would meet. That was the WD. Yeah. Out there. So with that story, you're saying that my father was found. So are you a town
chief?
Everything takes 20 minutes in town.
A lot of it, like, this is, has been like a question you've been asked since like the 90s, bro.
You know what Brooklyn is right now?
I
myself. So I was going to work.
I have to just say, because that was the thing that I texted him and said, so what?
stretch, bro. Still to this day, bro. Smoothest dance, the guy. On the turntables, bro.
DJXL.
Shout out to DJXL, bro.
So, perfect time. Let's go into
at least
let's go into that. DJ please, what's the sound? We've known each other. We've known each other from back in the late 90s.
Yes.
Okay. You're my boss.
Give me money.
Give me money, Sean.
Early 2000s. And that was our first event was at. Water. he came, but we weren't, we said to each other one night, hey, we weren't tanked up. I wore tank top too. Did you do a tank top?
Yes, this is right.
And I was getting these two fingers shut up, both white beaters and only white beaters. And I decided to take it a step further while he was eating. He took his pants off and was in his underwear. Just to push the envelope a little bit. I'm not sure. I could be wrong.
I was a little worried when I was going through the office.
The Euro style is heavy on this guy, right?
Heavy on
the Zadmars. You could think of a DJ named Zadmars, you'd be wearing like some straight busted up shirts with acid wash and
beans. Mark your
story, bro. Oh, yeah, you know, that was what he did back then. We were the Sprite shirts.
Tommy the
Fear. Who else played with us back then?
To be honest, it started all just more so because we were bored. Want to party, but we want to hear the music, we want to hear the style and whatnot. So we just took it upon ourselves to just throw up a party and it became more and more popular. And it just kind of grew. As far as for us, we've evolved over time, you know, in the last couple of years. I think hip hop's come a long way too. You never used to get me into a mob, and then nowadays it's getting play everywhere. I don't think that has anything to do with us. It's just where the culture has grown to. It's nice to know that people really appreciate it.
Also,
the
video is
not
changing.
The video is not changing. No, we did dilated. Right now that's just, I'm doing other things like architects and what have you.